Madai. Loko kangifuni.
Ngoba sengizange after iroom alesi so.
Yes, okuzwakile sebehambile futhi labo dadewethu.
Abangaki.
Kwahamba usiso oyedwa lo bhuti wami oyedwa. Then umna wami kwakuthiwa ngubhasheba yena waphenduka ubhuti wancenga sukuthi amncane because she was even younger than me, umntana omncane but younger than me.
Alright.
So singaba best of friends, to sisters but sithandana kakhulu. So wayebenjela athi sisi phese ngahamba empini ngathi manje uphendukeleni wathi hayi mina phela ngisafuna ukuya esikolo ngathi wo I just kept quiet but mina okuyisithi lokwana kwasokukhona ukuthi ah why not.
Alright.
So savula. Ngathatha imali yami efees ngayikhele trunkini. Ngazithulela. Principal wathi come pay fees. Abantu banabuyela ibhadala ifees. Sathula zwi. Ngifihlile. Because I knew it when they come I'm going. Vela I had no doubt about it. So ngeSunday yangkhona thina savuka ngangu school choir. School choir yavuka sayiswereke sisiyavula ichurch. Sithena sihambile khona ngale but on our way abafane sasilawa babe lokho bekhuluma ukuthi namhla siyabujwa madoda. Sihamba sihlabela vele ubehlabela ingoma zempini thina sasizingazazi vele. So you get interested uthi kanti bazazela kuphi bona. Abantwana abaningi ababekhanya belolwazi lonke ababevelela kubumpiringwa. Then labanye abasebe kuma form 6 ibabe bengani bayakuzwisisa kwinto kwangkhona. Kuthi nakhona sikhona ngale sahlabela sibe there the whole day. Sathi siphenduka ntambama. Sale sathi nje sikuthutsha. Safica kuthule esikolo. Unusually quiet. It was on a Sunday. Sasisiyaqala sisiyakwehlisa umfundisi.
Yesi baba idate.
Idate. Ukuthi thina what I know ukuthi simbonani savula isikolo mhla ka 24. If not 24 it was 27. I'm not very sure. But sathathwa on a Sunday after schools opened.
Okay.
So it should be 27 according to nxa ngicabanga. Nxa ukuthi savula mhla ka 27 that means sahamba mhla ka 30 on a Sunday. I'm not so sure ama date.
But that was in January.
That was January. Sivula azange siqedi iviki esikolo. So sithena sifika laphana kusehlwa sasifika kodini Nuku. Abantu besedla nje kwa uMrs Nuku wasesithi buyaneni ngapha sikho sokukubi ngani. Asathi manje kade sekumelile jiti emoteni. Sibasele sisiye esikolo. Haya sithena sifika laphana. Safika abantwana sebelahla amabhayibhili. Fall in. Asikwazi fall in ukuthi ujoin it in. So kwenziwa sokungamalayini laphana. Kwathiwa ngenani. Saphonga ukungena khonapho. So kuvele sokungamathink wasungama-7 abantu abasebenzisebekuya kuma-prayers. Sathi sifika laphana sesifolile in. For the first time I threw my Bible on the floor and wangithusa ukuthi ibhuku likaNkulunkulu namhlanje lejikijela but I had no choice kwathi vela sifunda kulibona lelo bhuku lelo salahlela phansi laphana sa ikwakwaba ikungena kwethu indlela sahamba
sibanifolini ngobani
ngamakhomrade kwakulomunye engimkhumbula kakhulu ngulo wayegqoka icici from Pasco. Wana mubasu. Anza wazi. Wale tiku ubabarwana. Very active. Ese joinwe ngama form 6. Wano famat abantwana. Wale mtono mne wedu. U Samson baba. Na mwose joinwe ngama comrade. Seba ngeti sa wu okane. Se chini. Sisi. And you look at him and say. Pati muandu wako. And kwa inga sa chwa ilegi. La ese ngani vile say part of the group. Ababe ngu-3 bona ama-comrade ngokwabo. Then kulayo umntaka ubhuti wami lo, she is late, unfortunately now he is late.